hands. I just did my eyebrows. I'm pretty sure you could tell. Like, they're kind of red from the Nair, but I Nair'd them and they look great. So I'm about to go ahead and get on with my makeup. I'm gonna use my new brushes today to let you guys know, like, was it worth the little wait and was it worth the money? And yeah, so let's go ahead and get started. So first I'm gonna go ahead and prime my face. And I was honestly thinking about like doing like this video as a talk over. This, I love this primer, like, oh my god. It just makes my face feel so soft. Put more on my forehead because y'all know I got a big forehead, so. Y'all know my rose. I'm about to go see some zoo lights downtown. So, not zoo lights. I'm about to go see some, Christmas lights. They have this really pretty thing downtown and I wanted to go look at it. And I'm just going to go take some pictures. And I know how that goes. Gotta make sure I look decent. I just need more footage because I'm probably not gonna post for a while and I don't. But I just took my last final today. I'm so happy to be done, y'all. Like, y'all don't understand how happy I am to be done. So I'm not completely done yet because I am like revising an essay for African American studies. So I'm finishing that up, but it's already done. I'm just like rereading it, proofreading it and stuff, because I don't think I did too good on one of my projects in that class because I didn't go present it in person. So I just went and presented another project last week and I actually did super good on that one. So yeah, I'm hoping that this essay just gives that like final little push I need or whatever, you know. So we'll see. I just need to stop doing that. I'll be putting the applicator like right on my face, but I'm kind of nervous because I usually don't wear like my natural hair out, but we're gonna see. Hopefully it doesn't get like misty outside. But yeah, this semester was hell. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, it was hell to me. Like, I dropped so many classes this semester. Like, I was taking five. It started good, and then I just started getting depressed. Like, I was going through a lot of stuff, and I was like, I'm not gonna take on a load that's too big for me because I know myself. Like, when my mental health gets like super bad, I just can't focus on more than one thing, if that makes sense. Like, I can't do more than one thing. That's just me personally. I don't know if anybody else is like that, but I have to like focus on getting myself back together because it can get really ugly really fast. So yeah, I had to get myself together so that I could be the best that I could be for myself mentally. But next semester I'm gonna take on more load and really dive in so that I can try to graduate a semester early. That's the plan, because right now, I guess I'll just share it with y'all, but I'm actually gonna probably like still get my major in kinesiology or psychology, one of those, and I'm just going to try to become a police officer. And there's like reason why I want to become a police officer. It's not like, oh, I'm just saying I want to be a police officer just to be like, jump on a bandwagon, because I know being a police officer in this day and age is just scary and it's a risk, you know. Like, it's not something that's like looked at like, you know, happily. But I want to be a police officer because of the issue like with my mom passing away, and I just feel like she never got real justice for her murder. Like, I feel like I could really, yeah, make that change, I guess you could say. So that's kind of why I want to be a police officer. Not about being a homicide detective, but they have like no life. Like, I know police officers don't have a life, but like homicide detectives like really have absolutely no life at all. So doing that would definitely be like a risk for me, I guess you could say. So yeah, I'm putting concealer right here because I have like smile lines. So yeah. This isn't really a tutorial. This is just kind of like a chit chat get ready with me. So I'm sorry y'all, like if I'm really going through my products, but if you do want like a more in detail, you know, thing, I do have a video and I'll link it below for y'all to go watch. It's like Vlogmas day 3, I believe. It's like a get ready with me where I like actually walk through and tell you guys everything. So yeah, but I am really debating on what I want to do with my life right now. So that is, you know, the path I'm going on for myself. I'm not sure yet. I'm still a sophomore, so I'm not like too like concerned about jumping in and figuring out what I want to do, but next semester I am. So yeah, but I'm thinking about becoming a police officer, so we'll see how that goes. Also, another thing, I am learning how to drive. Well, honestly, I'm not gonna cap with y'all, I know how to drive fully, but I'm like still, you know, just making sure I'm perfecting everything, like getting more comfortable behind the wheel, like more comfortable on freeways, stuff like that. But I think since, you know, school's over for me, I'm gonna have a lot more time to practice. So I'm probably like when I go home for break, I'm gonna you know, be driving like the car that I plan on taking like my test in, because I plan on taking my test in a smart car. Listen to my reasoning. Smart cars are literally like 5 foot long. They're like super small. Parallel parking, easy. Parking in general is easy because the car is so small, like it doesn't even take up a full parking spot. So I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna take my driver's test in my dad's smart car. But I'm trying to hurry up and do it because, Dad, if you're watching this, my dad told me that if I learn how to drive by February, like get my license, all that good stuff, that he will get my car. So, you know, Aerie is on the go right now. Like, she is really on the go. And I have been, like, for real, taking it serious, learning how to drive because, baby, I need a car and I need to get around. Dad told me that he would get my car if I turn, like, if I learn how to drive. So I'm finna be getting me a car. And if I do, I'm probably gonna move out of UH and like go home and just commute and save like a lot of money. Well, I didn't spend anything this semester, but like $60. I need to pay that too while I'm thinking about it. That's all I had to pay out of pocket. So I was pretty blessed this semester, like money-wise. I didn't have to pay for like anything, to be honest. Like I have loans and I need to get a job so I can start paying them back, so my credit could get better because I want to get a credit card. Like y'all, like there's so much stuff that I need to do like adult-wise. So I need to get on my stuff. Like I really need to stop letting my mental health get the best of me. But this month it's just not like a good month for me. So like I'm not rushing like grieving or anything, but I need to get on my stuff for real, because Miss Ma'am, I'm slacking right now. Like for real. Like there's a lot of stuff that I want to do, and I'm gonna do it. So then another thing, is I gotta start freaking buying stuff for your vacation. In one of my vlogs, I showed you guys like a makeup bag that I got for when I got out of town, because I'm going to Disney for my birthday. I'm super excited about that too. Because I did want to go out of town for my birthday. Like even if I wasn't gonna like go with my family, like I was gonna plan on like saving money, my like all my money, and going to New York, because that's a dream of mine as well, to go see the Big Apple. So yeah, I'm super excited. And I'm about to be 20, y'all. Like bro, time is just moving. Like time is literally moving. Like just yesterday I was 16. Like I still remember my 16th birthday like it was freaking yesterday, and it's already that's be my 20th birthday. Like jeez Louise, I feel like my birthday be coming around so slow. Like everybody else's birthday during the year be coming quick, and mine is just so slow because it's like the first month of the year. So after January you gotta go through all those months. Like I know you have to do that for like every month, but like y'all, that stuff be taking forever. Like, I'm not rushing it. Like, I don't want to get old. Like, I don't want to be, like, I know one day I'm going to turn around and I'm going to be 40. Like, I just know time goes by super quick. So you have to enjoy your moments of life. But, yeah, like, time is just moving quick for me, babe. So I'm just studying my under eye. I have really bad bags, so I'm like, that's why I'm padding a lot, because I really need my setting powder to get in there and get in them creases, because I'm also tired, y'all. So that's why I'm also doing my makeup, because I'm actually tired today. I didn't get really much any sleep last night. Like, I'm not even gonna cap with y'all. Went to bed at like 3 a.m. because I was stressed. I was like, oh my god, I have like my final tomorrow. And I was like, ugh. I was thinking about my mom. I was just up, and I could not sleep for some reason. Yeah. I mean, like, I'm in a better mental space to, like, today, because, like, I took my final and I did great. So I feel good with myself right now. I know this is coming out super harsh on camera, but, like, in person, it don't be coming out harsh like that. So, like, I don't understand why I'm on camera, like, my bronzer be coming out so harsh. So I have to, like, dab it. Like, it don't look bad, like, from the front. Maybe it's just because, like, I'm not used to, like, seeing my, like, face beat with, like, my natural. I just lightly go in circles, as y'all can see, around my forehead. Because I have a big forehead, y'all. I get that from my dad and my mama, because both of them have big foreheads. My dad be trying to say he don't got a big forehead. Like, boy, you know you got a big forehead. Stop playing. Anyways. Definitely came out a lot better than last time I did my makeup. Because last time I did my makeup, that crap, that joint came out dark. I'm probably going to go get a lighter shade of this just so I don't have to be so light every time. But I do like the, like, mocha look right now. So I'm not minding it. Looks good to me. In person, it looks good, I mean. But, yeah. So next, we got to go in with some blush. But first, I'm going to go in, you know, with my little steady powder around my face. And yeah, but yeah, bro, I went to go take my final, and like, I like opened the thing. I was like, oh god, thank god. Like, this was one of the, like, the things I remembered. Like, I kept remembering that one, but there was one vocab word I did not remember, and I was so mad, bro. I was like, frick. So, like, I remember the date, so I just put it occurred, like, on that date. But I was just like, Jesus, like, I was so disappointed in myself for forgetting that quick. But other than that, like, it was pretty good. And then, like, the last article was kind of, like, opinion based. So yeah, like, I don't think, like, he's gonna heavily grade that, because he did say in your, like, opinion. So I was like, sir, if you ask my opinion, I'm gonna give my opinion. Like, that's just that. So yeah, that's how that went. And then I only took 3 classes, so I finished, like, my sociology homework, like, super early in the week. Like, I finished that way earlier in the week. Like, I finished all of it in, like, one night. I was like, I'm gonna get this done. Like, boy, I'm ready to go on break. I'm actually using a pomade this time for the back end of my brows, and then I'm gonna use my Milani, you know, thingamajig for front. So I'm gonna use this new brush I got. It has this great pointy ends. This is the type of, like, brush I need to be using. So I'm just using my pomade. It looks, I'm pretty sure y'all can see, like, I use this joint a lot. Oh, it just picks it up so good. Like, actually, this brush is pretty nice. Actually picked up the material pretty decently. Like, you don't have nothing to do, like, when you're filling them in. So, like, that is all filled. I'm gonna take my pencil in the front, because I did dye my brows. They're still dyed pretty dark, to be honest. So yeah, first brush went pretty good. It was pretty soft too. So I'm gonna go in with my Milani, and get to work. Like, these things do not be having, like, a lot of stuff in them. Like, you really gotta know how to, like, do your brows so that you don't run through a whole pencil in one sitting. Because, bro, these pencils are not cheap either. Like, I'm not no influencer to be able to go buy, like, new makeup. I shouldn't be doing my makeup like that either, because, baby, who do y'all think finna go buy new makeup? Next, I'm gonna use one of these brushes up in here. Probably this one because it looks flat. Ooh, or maybe this one. Let's see. Which one is flatter? I'm trying to figure out which one I want to use. This one's like a more precise. This one's more like white. So I'm just using a more precise one. Just be on the safe side because, baby, I don't even be messing up my brows now. Your brows look ugly, your whole face look ugly. That's something that I learned. So, chew. My last lashes I used are not here, so I gotta use a new pair. I hate when I accidentally put too much, like, concealer. I don't bring, like, my concealer all the way to the front because I kind of like the more, like, fluffy look or whatever. So I'm just gonna bring, like, the rest of this concealer down onto my lid. You already know. So it's not all, like, stacked in one area. So, yeah, I definitely like this concealer a lot more than the other one I used. The one I used was kind of... I just hate how, like, sometimes my eyebrows do not match, but they look decent. That's all I can really ask. Y'all, like, am I tripping? Like, don't one of my eyebrows look like they're... Yeah, maybe I'm tripping. Like, I know I'm not tripping. Like, I knew my eyebrows, like, sit in like a weird way. Okay, so I'm pretty much done, like, with my face. I'm gonna set this. And if you wonder if I hate you, I do. So I really don't think I'm gonna do an eyeshadow today. Like, you told us you was gonna go through these brushes and you ain't doing it. So I'm gonna go and use one of the eyeshadow brushes and just put like a very neutral color. So I'm just gonna use this color. It picks up pretty good. And I'm just gonna apply that like on my lid so that I don't get no more creases, because I keep getting creases. There's like no pigment, which I kind of like. It's just kind of like a very pastel color. So that's what I need. Just something to pack onto my lid so I don't crease up. I like all that in a bag of Cheetos, but they're nice and they work. So when this thing says mattifying, like, it actually is mattifying. So I have to go buy like a hydrating one just so like my stuff can blend into my face better, because this do not be like working that good. Well, it do work, but yeah, it just packs onto my eyebrows. Picked up a lot of product, but that's fine, I guess. Do they have a blush color in here? Because honestly, I need some blush. Like, I'm looking a little on the, and it is gorgeous. Looks like this. I'm gonna start using it more with baby. Like, that's some cute colors. They have a blush color in here, so we're gonna use her. I'm gonna just use this one, and we're gonna try it because it has like, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it has definitely like some shimmer in it. So it has like hella stuff. Like I didn't want to take the plastic off because I don't really use it. I used it on my birthday like last year to do like a cut crease and all this stuff, and it was super cute. But yeah, this is how it looks. I don't know if y'all can see like the shine in it, but she is pretty. So we gonna see if this highlighter, and it doesn't have really any follow-up, so we're gonna see if it works. Ooh. She's like pink, so she's pretty. Y'all can definitely see I'm super tired. Like in person, I look tired, y'all. I'm gonna put a little highlighter above my brow. I'm using the like more just golden looking one. I don't know if y'all can, yeah, y'all can see that. And then I'm gonna put some like on my face. Y'all can definitely see that. But yeah, she's a cute little palette. I haven't used her. She has like some unique looking shades. So I'm probably gonna have to do like a makeup video on me doing like a cut crease. Because she mascara. Sis needs some lashes. It's like a nude blush. It's like this color. We're gonna try her. We're gonna see if she looks cute. Because I low key do need some blush. Like, I'm kind of. I'm gonna color. Yeah, you can see I'm pink. Needs to look like I'm blushing. So, I'm about to pop some lashes on. You already know, the same ones from last time. Alright y'all, so I kind of rushed off camera because I'm like far behind. So all I did was take my hair down and just do like some little loose curls with the straightener, because as you guys know, I straightened my hair the other day and I just been rocking it in a bun. But today I kind of wanted to just have it flow. So I'm about to do my lips. I did apply my lashes. I put a little like darker eyeshadow kind of right here. I added some liner and of course some highlighter under my brow bone. So I'm just gonna take this brown pencil right here. I kind of go under a little bit under here. So I'm gonna blend that. I feel kind of like add a little dimension, and then I'm gonna take the thing that I use under my brows to just kind of like line this so I don't look so. Y'all, I look really pretty. Okay. And then I'm going to take... Oh, where did it go? Where did it go? Where did it go? I'm going to take this Revlon pink lipstick that I have. And I finally found it because I was looking for it. It's a matte Ultra HD. This is the one that I wanted to use in my last video, but I couldn't find it. And I'm going to highlight that. Okay. And then, last but not least, I'm gonna take that same like little Sephora one that I used my last Get Ready With Me. I'm gonna pop that right in the middle for like a little ombre. Oh, it's not really that ombre. Hold on. It was lighter last time I used it. I mean, this is not bad. Because I'm not tripping. I'm gonna go ahead and spray one last time. And then I'm gonna pop my outfit on and I will come back and show you guys.